Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I will show you how to connect your laptop to a projector wirelessly using a screen mirroring. So this is a super easy and useful for movies, presentation or gaming. So let's get started. But before starting, please do subscribe to my channel and click that bell icon. So let's get started. So first, power on your projector and make sure it's set up properly. So now go to projector settings. Now it will show the available Wi-Fi. Just connect your Wi-Fi and go to next step. Now open the Play Store in My Apps. Search for AirScreen. AirScreen Airplane Cast. Just download it. After downloading, open it up. Here you can see our device name. Now the next step, open your laptop and go to Chrome. Then on the corner you can see the three dots. Scroll down, you can see cast, save and share. Tap on that. Now you can see my projector's device name. Before clicking on this device, you have to tap on source and tap on cast screen. That will display your whole screen. Then after that, tap on this device. You can see my laptop screen to the big projector screen. You can enable to see, watch any movies and watch anything you want. So that's it guys, your laptop screen is now mirrored on your projector. You can play movies, browse or even present your slides directly from your laptop. So this is the easy and simple trick you can use, and if it's not connecting, so make sure you have both your laptop and projector are on the same Wi-Fi network. Secondly, check your laptop supports Miracast or any other wireless display. And thirdly, if wireless does not work, you can always use an HDMI cable for instant connection. So that's how you can easily connect your laptop. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like button, subscribe to our channel and share it with your friends. See you in the next video.